that I do everything that I can to be a winner. Be responsible, that I do everything that I can to be a winner. Be responsible, that I do everything that I can to be a winner.
Thank you. crazy in bodybuilding. Crazy in bodybuilding is having a level of discipline that most people can't imagine sustaining for longer than like a 12 or a 14 or a 16 week prep for 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 years straight. Those are the pros. Those are the good pros. You know, those are the people that you see in the magazines. Those are the people that you see winning everything. And there are exceptions to every single rule. But even the best of the best with the craziest genetics in the world, I promise you they've put in a decade. And that's what's crazy, is knowing that for 10 years straight, you are going to have 3/4 of your body brutally sore. You're constantly going to be nicked up and banged up. You're constantly going to be exhausted. You're constantly going to be absolutely stuffed in the off season and constantly starving when you're in prep. You know, it's one of those things that, you know, to be a good bodybuilder, to be, you know, like the bodybuilder, they're comfortable with being uncomfortable. So,
and enjoying that.
Yeah. And, you know, learning to enjoy it, you know, life's, and this is, you know, like whatever, you know, cheesy, but life is way too short to be miserable for 3 or 4 months out of the year, every single year. Because, you know, it's like you see so many people like, oh my God, I hate this, I hate this, I hate this for 4 months straight. And it's like, dude, for what? 33% of your life, like 33% of every year, you're just hating it? Like, why?
I don't understand why.